components of imago therapy is how it's done. So it's done with intentional dialogue. So after we have this getting to know you session, I put the couples in chairs facing each other, and I teach them how to talk to each other in this intentional dialogue. And so it's a lot of, one person will speak and the other person will mirror. They speak one sentence at a time.